Hi, hello. Welcome to my channel, All-in-One A1, a defense update. Russian Defense Bureau displays a future nuclear-powered aircraft carrier project. The Russian's United Shipbuilding Corporation Design Bureau displays a scaled model of a Project-11430E Lamantin nuclear-powered aircraft carrier during a meeting of Russian military officials and naval commander in early January 2020. The Lamantin aircraft carrier is designed to provide a combat use of airstrike forces in Russia. According to the material provided by the Russian United Shipbuilding Corporation Design Bureau, displace stands that the aircraft that will give a nuclear-powered propulsion unit will displace around 80 to 90 tons. The feature of maximum length 350 meters have a sea endurance around 120 days and will be capable of deploying speed up to 30 knots. The aircraft will have a crew member of 2,800 and it will take force around 800 personnel. The carrier will have service life over 50 years. The shipborne aircraft capable of empowering a weapon and armaments against air, sea, submarine forces and also land troops, groups, installation of enemy over oceans, maritime and coastal waters, and can also provide a cover for an amphibious assault troops and attack enemy air launch weapons, the project description says. The onboard Lamantin aircraft carrier design provide 2 8-cell 3S-14 vertical launch system for the Caliber and Zircon. Zircon, the hypersonic cruise missile, are mounted between the superstructure and forward mounted 100 mm naval gun in low radar signature, while the second 8-cell version system for the surface to air missile SAM are located front of the gun. In addition, two new 57 mm gun capable of strike both aerial and small targets. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. Thank you.